this gold gargoyle is going to count towards our number.
I didn't take my dash juice.
That was dumb of me.
Yeah, now we got it lined up.
Yep. There we go. Didn't count towards it. Sadness. Oh well. Go smack another gargoyle and we'll get more eggs. Look at that turtle. That's a beautiful turtle. Jaggies. Now that I think about it, I don't know where gargoyle live in this, other than in Area 1. This might be, an issue. Since I, scared them all off. How did you see me from all the way over there? I literally just came into the zone. That's just the bugs. And are we just boned? Because they didn't spawn back in one when I left and came back. I just shat out the egg and was like, peace. We'll check three, just on the off chance. Nope, just cats. There we go. So I guess I gotta give him a little more time to spawn.
you know, an herb that works too. Spawned in one, and then despawned, and then spawned in four. I'm assuming they're going to despawn again to try to make it harder for me to complete this quest. Bullfango. Gonna guess five. Five is my guess as to where they're gonna be next. I was wrong. Not the first time. But I was wrong. Make sure we don't have to worry about that. That would be irritating to be taking the egg halfway and suddenly, boom, drops and I gotta... Didn't even drop nothing? Carving now. Still Bullfango. You didn't want to poop out an egg for me? Thought I was pretty stealthy on that too. I'll give it a second to to reset. Fine. Well, let's see if I can hit with the paintball. shack it. I don't want your golden egg. Didn't give enough time to respawn. Other things I want to do. Let's sit here and wait on these gargoyles. Really? Because you dropped an egg, I'm assuming you've moved on with your life. Moving on to the next zone. Definitely not that zone. Alright, well, now we gotta go find. I'm assuming that was a gargoyle that literally just popped in as I was zoning. God, I don't want your damn golden eggs. Check it out, you dropped an egg. I'll take it. Do-do-do-do. Here's hoping I can make it past everything else. Notice us. We can all get on with our lives. That's right, Bernarbus. You just stay up there in the sky. Ignore me. There's nothing going on. Nothing special. There we go. Home stretch.
was fun. And by fun, I mean kind of annoying. But luckily, we don't have to do that quest ever again. Ever again.
That's not true. I'm sure there's higher level quests that will require us to do that bullshit.